Why DMs are the next big thing. Let us have a talk about it. Not many people are using DMs to grow. Yes, obviously. But here's how to make the most out of DMs. We will be discussing about it in detail. Hello guys. Welcome to the Growth Trifle. Let's begin. First one, check that who is sharing. Go to the recent post and view your story reshares. There you will see the option of delete, view story reshares, archive, ton of commenting and so on. The second option is view the story reshares. This is the best way of getting your clients back, making it engaged. Yeah, so first one, DM each person. So this is for the basically for product and services, running an online businesses and online stores. Yeah, send a unique messages to each of the person saying thanks for asking a question or thanks for resharing my post. Often people will share your post but they won't tag you. This is the way you can see the every person and DM every of the person. Yeah, this is the technique of DM each person. Moving on to the next one, you have just turned a follower into a fan. Yes, after you have DM'd each of the person there, you have just turned a follower into the fan. So if you have a limited number of followers or a high engagement of a followers, make each of your followers into a fan. Okay, so if you have 100 followers in your Instagram, make that 100 followers of the Instagram your fan. Yeah, not only the ghost followers. Yeah, spending time getting to know your followers will likely increase your engagement and create a stronger community. Obviously, yes. Yeah, so this is the great way so to engage the most of the audiences. But there arises a question, but what if you don't get any of the shares of your post? Quite annoying, right? Okay, ask people to DM you or make a story of ask me anything. Put on a story or a call to action. Yes, this is a story, the making audience call to action on a post, asking people to DM you. This will make just people to turn you more. Yeah, the people will turn you more. They will obviously get a higher engagement to your post. Okay, so use your competition. You only don't have a particular niche or an online store here. Like yours, there are hundreds of different online store or several different online store. So go to the big pages and look at the comments and look at the content they are delivering. If you see something asking a question or saying something interesting, then DM them. So this is it for today. Yeah, did you find this helpful? Okay, so if you are looking to grow your page on Instagram or any other social media site with a highly targeted audiences and with a real organic engagement, our agency provides the top-notch marketing services. I'll be linking down my website down below. Check my blog post too. So thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.